Hey there, everyone. So this is going to be on my behind-the-scenes video. However, I just figured before I remove basically all this, I'd go and I'd show you how I finalize it. So this is every image from each scene, and the way that the finalizing of the video works is I export everything as an individual PNG. And then I take it in the blender and I merge them together to create a video file. And so for this, for the opening sequence, if I go here, you'll notice that there's actually no text there. The reason is because I actually have text on another layer. I later learned there's an easier way to do this, but this is how I did it at that time. This was a little over a year ago that I started. I started with this picture right here about, I want to say 17 months ago now. No. It was back in July. June? Okay. Anyway. So I just wanted to show like how many photos each of these files is. The reason is I just want to remember all this. The reason outside of that, just I want to remember all of this. That's not easy. I'm scrolling pretty fast. I'm like skipping 3 lines. So, yeah. Next, I'll be showing the behind the scenes, kind of more of the, I want to say like the ones that were kind of a work in progress at the time. That's a lot. And then if I go here, you'll see there are some short. But it was a short one. Now here, with this one, starts at frame 0, goes all the way to 1910. That, this is the biggest portion of the entire video. And you may not think it, but this is well over, this is almost 2,000 frames. Just for that. It would have been 2,000 if I dropped my original plan. And then, practice. Now the reason I didn't go with my plan was because I was running out of time. Anyway. Now, going through here, there's one thing I want to call out, and it's, you know how, like, when the explosion happens, all of this sucks back and not mess with anything. That's because at the time of doing this, I wasn't really that awake, and so I decided, you know what, I'm just going to have it explode. I didn't even have a mess with leaves or anything. So I just realized you probably can't see that overlay. No, you cannot. Oops. Anyway. Then you have this. Now I did have a different plan for this, and I'll show that in the later portion of this video where I show the work in progress. And yeah. I also wanted to have it be a behind the scenes so that you guys could see the entire rendering process. Now there were a few points that I skipped just because I didn't think of it, and these effects just because they're mostly finished. Also you can notice here, you don't notice, I didn't play that. And then that all of this. Now these I was questioning if I want to keep, but they're basically the finalized result without the light. And then this was the original plan right here. So originally I was going to have it show the house from the outside, zoom in to the front door, and then find the key. But that took too long. So anyway, now you guys can watch all of this as well as the render.
Okay, so I have just realized that I kind of failed in what I was going to. I was going to have this be a time-lapse showcasing the entire rendering process of this video. But, well, as you can see, by me basically skipping over like three portions of the video without rendering, I have kind of failed at that, and I'm sorry. I wanted to make this like a big project to show off the render. But, anyway, you guys watching this are going to know what I've done for the outro. You're going to have possibly seen the entire video already before I've even finished making it. Honestly, that's pretty cool. But the one thing I will do is I will most definitely link the video somewhere in the description in case you guys haven't seen this. And if that's the case, what are you doing watching this? Go watch the animation first, because if you're watching this time lapse, you've gotten a big spoiler for the whole video. Anyway. Also, not sure if you've noticed, but I have gone and created a new YouTube channel for animation stuff because I was getting tired of mixing gaming and animation. So, on the channel banner at the top of the screen, you'll notice where it says My Animation Channel. Click that and it will take you to my other YouTube channel where I'm going to start posting my animations. I will still probably do Minecraft animations. This will be the last Minecraft animation on this main channel. But, I don't know, I kind of want to just start working on to not doing Minecraft animations, sort of. Like, how do I put this? I want to start getting into making actual stuff, but before then, I have to create all the characters and stuff. Anyway, I'm running out of time on this. There's only a limited time I can upload. So, animation channel, check it out. This channel will mostly be gaming. And with that said, on to watching the time lapse. motion blur. So I just figured I'd go through the process. I've already rendered one.
Thank you.